Neill and Ann and I have been sort of playing back and forth on this piece, and Ann did the most beautiful version of this in C, which gave us all the little turns and everything just perfectly. The only thing that I've tried to add here is a little bit of the nuance of Dick Gaugan's original rhythms, which just cut and dot it a little bit the way the Scottish would. The other thing I've sort of added is and Ann has this, which really works on the second part. But I also like this one, which doesn't fit anywhere unless you add it as a beginning and the end. And that's a... So it's a down, pull up. Rather flamenco, but I like it. Got the... Anyway, all the best, everybody. This is so much fun to clean this thing up. Another week or two before I try to sing it to this. Okay, thanks.